They call it passing the trash. Dishonest, even dangerous teachers going from district to district, knowingly allowed to teach your kids.
The district and the union are hiding things.
See how far the CBS 11 IT will go to expose how often it happens in our schools. Tonight at 10.